32, solo, wind, haw, visibility 7, sky condition, altitude 3000, scattered, temperature 10, dew point 8, QNH 1022, ILS, runway 9, in use, landing and departing, runway 9, VFR aircraft say direction of flight, all aircraft read back hold short instructions, advise controller on initial contact at Lima, Juana airport information Lima, 09.
Juana clearance delivery, Volaris 830, ready to copy IFR clearance to Zacatecas. Volaris 830 is clear to Zacatecas airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 13000, departure frequency is 119.5, squawk 3323. Volaris 830 clear to Zacatecas airport as filed. Fly runway heading, climb and maintain altitude 13000. Departure on 119.5, squawk 3323. Volaris 830 correct. Contact ground on 118.1.
Departure check completed. Bypass pin inserted. Commencing push. All engines clear. Start at will. set parking brakes.
Waiting your confirmation for good engine start.
Unlocking gear. Tow truck disconnected. Bypass bin removed. Left is clear. Right is clear.
You want a ground Volaris 830 with information November. Request taxi IFR.
Volaris 830, taxi holding point for runway 9 via taxiway Delta Echo. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxi holding point for runway 9 via taxiway Delta Echo, Volare 830. Tijuana Tower, Volaris 830 at runway 9R, ready for departure, IFR to Zacatecas.
Volaris 830 cleared for takeoff, runway 9R, surface wind calm.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 9R, Volaris 830.
Volaris 830, climb and maintain flight level 190.
Climb and maintain flight level 190, Volaris 830. on Volaris 830. Mazatlan Control, Volaris 830 with you, flight level 350.
Volaris 830, Mazatlan Control, roger.
On Control Aeromexico, board 907, with you. Flight level 350. Aeromexico, board 907, Mazatlan Control, roger.
Volare 830. Descend and maintain flight level 250. Descend and maintain flight level 250. Volare 830. Volaris 830, please expedite your turn to heading 0905.
Flight level 230, No Mexico or 907.
Volaris 830, please expedite your turn to heading 100. Volaris 830, contact Mexico control point 126.0.
Contact Mexico control on 126.0, Volaris 830, thanks for the help.
Volaris 830, please expedite your turn to heading 100.
Turn left heading 075. Volaris 830.
Mexico control, Aero Mexico port 907. With you, light level 229er. Aero Mexico port 907. Mexico control, roger. Volaris 830, please expedite your turn to heading 075. Niner 7. Descend and maintain altitude 13,000. Descend and maintain altitude 13,000. Aeromexico 4907. Volaris 830, please expedite your turn to heading 075. Volaris 830, turn left heading 075, climb and maintain Niner 1700.
Turn left heading 075, climb 9700. Volaris 830.
Thousand seven hundred. Mexico, port 907. Descend altitude 10,000. Volaris 830, turn right heading 205, climb and maintain 9,700.
Turn right heading 205, climb and maintain 9,700. Volaris 830. Volaris 830, I have the runway in sight.
Volaris 830, you are 7 miles northeast, climb 9,100. Cleared visual, runway 20, approach. Contact Zacatecas Tower on 118.0.
Climb and maintain 9,100. Cleared visual. Runway 20, approach. Tower on 118.0. Volaris 830.
Five hundred. Four hundred. Three hundred. Two hundred. 100, 70, 60, 50, 40, 30, 20, retard, 5.
Hey guys, Global Flyer here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget, you can request your own flight using the link in the description. Go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button to make sure that you can see more flights. Special thanks to Ethan Cockmod for his support, without whom these flights would not be possible. Go ahead and check out my Patreon page and my Facebook page. Thanks for watching. Happy flying.